There was a man who was born in a small town in Spain at the turn of the last century in 1902. He was the adored child of a devout Catholic family, a loving, spiritual family that suffered the death of three children and the loss of both their financial and social standing in their community. Despite these hardships, the family of José María Escrivá remained close to each other and close to God. As a young priest, Father José María Escrivá felt a deep yearning to do more, to be more. He prayed constantly, striving to understand what God was asking of him. One day, after years of thought and prayer, he saw what God wanted him to do, to proclaim that all people can become saints while living ordinary lives in the world, and that what God asks of each of us is to do just that. Later, he would name the institution he founded to spread this message, Opus Dei, the work of God.
His view of Opus Dei was always very much that it's just a little piece of the church. It's the Catholic Church lived in a special way.
José María Escrivá was a quiet, humble man who had enormous charisma. He was a man of prayer and reflection who spent his life connecting in a profound way with each person he met. And he was always fully present.
What I can tell you about St. José María was that he was a father. He really was a father, and a father with a motherly heart.
Get down to the moment. He said, life, if you really look at it, is the moment. Future's in God's hands. Past is in God's divine mercy. Now we have the moment.
Doing the work of God is the lived expression of St. José María's teachings. For the people we have visited here, and the uncounted number of others throughout the world who strive to be joyful, to spread joy, and to keep joy in their hearts, the teachings of this man, this saint, will forever enlarge our vision to encompass ordinary people who aspire to live a holy life.